tonight with this is I'm going to do some duck fat potatoes. I've got a parsley garlic cream. I'm going to smear some garlic butter, let's caramelize garlic and butter all over the skin of our trout. Softly cook the potatoes here. Big, soft duck fat. Stick this in the turbo section. The cool thing with these little grills is that you've got a couple of layers to play on. I've still got plenty of space here where I can cook my fish and get the inside of that. The trick here with the fish is to let the fish cook to the point where the skin becomes fried and then releases. If I try and pick that up right now, I'm going to be in all sorts. So what I want to do is let that fry really hard, start to caramelize and char. Going to stick to the grill a little bit and then it should release a bit. Shit! Now I'm going to try and get this off really carefully. That looks really good to me. Just by having it on the other side, we don't need to cook the other side on it. Hopefully we just have it on the tray here. Finish cooking the other side of it, no problem. It's just a couple of little finishing moves here. The first one is duck's chili salt. We also do a rosemary salt. And this is fantastic for the duck roasted potatoes. So fragrant, it's crazy. Laying this out on the side of our tray here. Nice little spoon of our parsley cream. Mix that in with some duck fat. Oh yeah. Smear this over the fish. To finish, I'm just going to give a little bit of lemon juice. And we've got some herbs that we've foraged around from down here. So we've got some oxalis and some sorrel. And that is our butterfly